Alright, so you have Psychonauts for your PC, and the AMD graphics card is not working because you see things flickering everywhere. If you don't know the solution to this, you'll want to get the AMD Radeon setting software. And you can get it off the website, the official website. I'll provide a link in the description. If you don't know which version to get, then just click on the automatic download. But let's continue. You want to click on gaming. And then you want to find Psychonauts, so you probably have to scroll down based off how many games you have. Click on the anti-aliasing method and change it to adaptive. You'll see a list right here you don't see on your screen. But click on adaptive and it'll show up. By default, it'll be this, the multi-sampling, but you want adaptive. And that's it. Now it should work. If you're having any other problems, mess around with the settings. But I highly doubt any other settings will actually fix it. So just do the adaptive. And if I sound nasally or some shit, it's probably because I'm sick. So fuck you. You judgmental piece of shit.